to add curtain walls, you want to go to your floor plan. Let's say first floor. So let's go to the first floor, and I'm going to add a curtain wall here. So it's a similar wall command, WA, or you can go to architecture, wall, and down here, you actually have those options. Three ways of creating a curtain wall. Curtain wall, which is a big glass pane with no mullions or grids. Exterior glazing, which is big glass with grids, and then storefront with grids and mullion. So let's start with curtain wall. Okay. Now for curtain walls, I'm going to start this from the first floor, and it should go up to the high roof with a top offset of -1500. So first floor, going to the high roof, top offset with -1500 offset. Okay, so I'm going to create the line from B to C in between. So if you need to offset, once you click here, right, you can type the number. So let's say from the grid it's a 900, so you can type that. That's a listening dimension. Okay, so you can type that 900. So there you go. From the grid, it's 900 down. But I'm arbitrarily placing it. Okay. Oh, where exactly on along the thickness? Yeah, at the core. Right. So at the core. So you can move it, you know, closer to the core or middle of the core or side of the core. Yeah. Yeah. Highly recommended that it be at the core center. Okay. And then here you can type the value, like how long you'd like that curtain wall to be. So 8400. So 8400. Okay. Now hit escape twice. You'll notice that there's a warning here. They're saying that I built a curtain wall on top or within the brick wall. So we'll fix that later. So I have an overlap. That was the warning. So let's do it again here. So architecture wall. I still have my curtain wall selected. This time, edit the type. This is where the problem is. Automatically embed for some reason is not checked. So I'll check that. Click OK. And notice what happens. It automatically now embeds itself since that's the type. Okay. So let's do that again here. So here's my core. So I can go to that core. I think that's a better way of doing it. And then similarly type, let's say 900. Okay. And then you can hit the space bar key if you want to switch the location or orientation of your glass. And then maybe type here 8400. So make sure you're straight. Doesn't matter what dimension you place, I won't measure it. Okay, hit escape twice and then go to a 3D view. Okay, so it's a big glass. Okay, so that's how you add a curtain wall. Now, next we're going to add grids.